Dante was going to be a basketball player before he was born. It didn't matter the gender. We're basketball family, and everybody in my family plays basketball, coaches or trains of some sort. And so we always knew that he would be a basketball player.
Fellow Americans, it is with the utmost pride and sincerity that I present this recording as a living testament and recollection of history in the making during our generation.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Ho, H to the O-V. I used to move snowflakes by the O-Z. I guess even back then you can call me CEO of the R-O-C. Fresh out the frying pan into the fire. Be the music biz number one supplier. Fly it in a piece of paper bearing my name. Got the hottest chick in the game wearing my chain. That's right, Ho, not D-O-C, but similar to them letters. No one could do it better. I check cheddar like a food
Thank you. Is anybody from the making that tournament?
Huh?
You
said what?
I said, is anybody from the making that tournament?
I don't think so. I don't know, though. But it's supposed to be a good tournament, though. We're a holiday tournament for it. Yeah. I guess it's good.
Did y'all play in them tournaments last year?
Nah, we played homestead. Like this
They got PSD in here?
Yeah, they might do it.
I ain't gonna lie, people be violating when you wear these sometimes, though.
What you mean?
They be like, you dirty if you got PSD.
Man, get out of here. They tripping, you know?
I don't get too violent. I'm gonna have to make them dirty.
What is them called, though?
I think the Jambalaya 11
or something. Jambalaya 11. What are these, bro? These are terrible.
They're them trash. These are my first pair of Jordans, though, that I ever had. I'm with these.
You say you about to hit who?
Oh,
yeah.
Water opening.
All right. at, bro? I'm with little Brandon, bro. Yeah, nah, pop out. What you on right now? Alright, how much longer you got, probably? All these Lamborghinis, the Lamb trucks.
Oh, yeah.
Rolls Royce, all them. I rock with them.
Rolls Royce, that motherfucker expensive as hell.
Yeah, that's something that you don't drive. That's some stuff like you sit in the back and gotta drive
with. Oh, yeah.
Automatically caring, always stand up for each other, you feel me? He like that little older brother type. Like he'll look out for anybody, no matter who you is. He always care for anybody, doesn't even matter.
Thank you.